To raise awareness on youth skilling, the United Nations General Assembly designated this day. It has emerged that young people are almost three times more unlikely to be employed than adults and are continuously exposed to lower quality of jobs, greater labor market inequalities, longer and more insecure school-to-work transitions. In addition, women are more likely to be underemployed or underpaid and to undertake part-time jobs or work under temporary contracts.
Time has gone when students graduate to look for jobs. But now it is time to make sure students graduate with jobs.
Unfortunately, existing systems are failing to address the learning and training needs of many young people, as surveys of learning outcomes and skills show that a large number of youth have low levels of achievement in basic literacy and numeracy. The United Nations has also moved to raise awareness on the importance of investing in youth skills development.
For now, the downside is because information is what is the key. Information, technology, digitization is what is moving the world now. And we happen to be in this phase. We can't afford not to be part of it, all right? And therefore, let's take advantage of this millennial generation and empower ourselves with what is available and try as much as possible to be more digital than we were yesterday.
Celebrating the World Youth Skills Day 2018, the UN has organized a discussion focusing on how innovation and emerging technologies such as artificial intelligence are transforming labor markets, as well as what skills youth need to operate in future economies and to become drivers of a sustainable future. The argument is that we cannot always build the future for our youth, but we can build our youth for the future.
Ever since I graduated, I've been looking for jobs, and all my concern was all about agriculture. Since I studied agriculture, I've been looking for jobs in agriculture-related field, but I'm not getting anything. That if I cannot get a job in what I studied at the university, I can do something.
Rising youth unemployment is one of the most significant problems facing economies and societies in today's world for development and developing countries alike. If the world needs to overcome this challenge, at least 475 million new jobs need to be created over the next decade to absorb the 73 million youth currently unemployed and the 40 million new annual entrants to the labor market. Rebecca Emanuel, reporting for Urban TV.